Until he allowed it properly led, the army would undoubtedly fight. And in a letter to General Philip Schuyler, who was the command at Auburn, Washington insisted, possibly to rally his own resolve, that they must never lose sight of the goodness of our cause. Difficulties were not insurmountable. Perseverance and spirit have done wonders in all ages. On first arriving in Cambridge, Washington had been offered the home of the president of Harvard, Samuel Langdon, for his residence.